back good. I used to love, now I hate. I used to smile, but now it's fake. No more love, no more joy. No more fun, no more toys. Not no man, no more boys. I got grands and all more toys.
Old faces becoming new faces. A lot of new faces becoming old faces.
I'm selling it. Whatever it is, whatever the case, I'm keeping the cake. If a nigga try laying
his face. All of it is, you got to put my head positive through the situation. Like,
I don't really give a fuck. I got my eyes open. They call me deep, but I ain't cocking my eye focused. By the time hoes get no play.
Man, I know it's Jimmy. It's no egg. Real killers, no fucking image.
A lot of folks don't want to believe until it's time to believe, man. And that's that got to be frustrating too. Because you're like, when I needed you, I couldn't get you. Now I don't need you, you got hope for me.
Now you know why nigga fuck with that Hardaway record, bro?
Why?
Because it's real, bro. Mm-hmm. And when you stray away from that, you know what? That shit, I feel your pain, my nigga. I hear the pain in the song. That's why niggas in the club, you when you walk in the club, because it's niggas that feel that way. It's plenty of niggas was in your position. Because at the end of the day, it's more niggas going through the struggle that's been balling.
Right.
So I'm from the South Side. I done been in the streets. You know what I'm saying? I live that life. So I feel your pain, my nigga. So keep doing that.
Yeah, I ain't on real. You know what I'm saying? My old life, we still count more money. More motherfucking money.
All this other shit been going on.
I'm finna
butt
that bitch wide
open. What is it like for you being in the industry though now, man? And I mean, seeing it from a different vantage point, because see, being part of the gang, part of the crew, you can see what they go through. What is you going through right now?
A lot of fakeness. A lot of people who won behind the movement, trying to get behind the movement, trying to move in. Trying to say they been believing, but wasn't believing.
Debo was always, he's my boy.
When you in the studio, drop whatever music you feel like dropping.
Ever since I blew up on the scene, the bitches wanna stab me till they saw me on their screen, but it's cool.
Through them struggling times though, man, and knowing that you gotta stay down with it. Because see, the bottom line is, when you talk about folk like Walker and Dunk, that was a minute ago right there, man. And for you to stay down throughout all that time right there, that takes the ambition right there. So I mean, what's going through your mind when you're thinking to yourself, is this ever gonna happen for me? Is my time ever gonna come?
Feeling like I'm supposed to be in first, but a nigga stuck in line.